my one-half-scale bowling alley that I've had for a number of years. And the current project is to build a semi-automatic pin setter. The ultimate goal, of course, is to build a fully functional one-half-scale pin setter, but until then, I'm thinking it's a little bit easier to baby step my way into it and build and prototype pieces along the way. So this first part of it is the mechanism that sets the pins on the lane and returns the mechanism back to the top. And this is the inside view of that contraption. And so that's what that looks like. The next enhancement will be a sweep mechanism to remove the pins from the lane. After that, I would like to incorporate a scissor deck or a spotting a mechanism to that. And then a pinwheel, and then hopefully all of those prototypes I can put together and end up with a fully functional automatic pin setter. Stop back often. I'll